Hi, I brought you cupcakes. I think I kind of hacked the game. I honestly don't know how that happened, but I'm in your bed now. Bye. Hey guys, it's Sonics here, and today we are making another Royal High video. So today what we are going to be doing is trying to get on the schedule of the baking schedule where like you get to do baking class, because we didn't get to do that last time we played this. And we're gonna try to come up with a theme, you know. Now we have to take my royal carriage to Royal High. Oh, wait, first. Oh, never mind. It looked like dogs were pulling the carriage, but you know, that's fine. I just saw one holding a giant bone, so I assumed it was a dog. So we're here. Yes. Okay, let's see. I can't see. Oh my gosh! Hello, I'm on a carriage! Oh, this is so beastie. What is that? Is that? Are they doggos? What are they? They're so cute. Oh, hello, you kitty. You look like a kitty now. Now that I look at you, you look more like a cat. But anyways, that is amazing. Oh, hello. But, oh my gosh, I love this so much. Now I feel like I should dress up as a princess just because of this. Oh my goodness, that's so amazing. I'll be back, my little puppy kits. I don't know what they are. I'll call them kitty dog because there's a person who came up with a kitty dog. A breed. Oh my goodness. Hallelujah, what happened in here? It's so cool. What the heck? Where's the dorms? Principal, I need to know where my dorm is. I'm really confused. I'm confused. Okay, let's go on a journey. This is new, like way new. There's a recording studio, are you kidding me? I love this now. This has to be my favorite, instantly my favorite. Okay, there's a recording studio. Now we just gotta find the dorms. This is gonna be like the hardest part of the castle. Do, running around in my little skirt. Oh, you can't go that way. Can I go this way? I got an F. Oh, whoops. Okay, I'm gonna start flying. Oh my goodness, swim class looks beastie. Now we gotta find the dorms in this ginormous place, because that's usually first priority when I get to school, find a dorm. Oh, whoops. Oh my goodness, this place is huge now. This person, I legit played their game before it was popular. It used to be my favorite game and still is. Are these adorbs? They're so cute. Oh, I'm gonna have one that's lonely. We don't need to go to English class right now. I'm gonna move in. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness, look at the place. Hi. Oh, this is so cool. Where's my room? Is this my room? Are there two rooms in here or just one? Oh, there are two rooms. I want this one. This has to be my favorite. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Hi. Oh, it's so cool. Look at it. I can't see out the window, but still. Oh my goodness. And I can leave my room. Hello. Oh, this is so cool. I love this. Oh, whoops. Okay, except for that. That kind of messed me up. But anyways, this is the dorm now. It's so cute. I can't get over this. Wow. This is way different. I'm gonna need to play this more. This is cool. Now, hold on. Let me check what the schedule is. Okay. We are going to go at baking classes next. So yeah, we're going to baking class next and then we'll just meet back here. Yes, yes, yes. That sounds like a beastie idea. There we go. We'll just be this girl for now. When we get back, we can pizzazzle her up, change her up. But what I wanna do first is go to baking class, because we didn't do that last time we were here. So we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna check out this dorm some more. Oh my gosh, there's a piano and I don't even need to buy one. It's just here. Hallelujah. Oh my goodness. Hopefully I don't need to bring a book. Cause if I do, I failed. But look at this baking class. This is so cool. Book check. Nope. I got it. I was not paying attention. I'm gonna get this one right here because I feel like it's good. Ooh. Hold on, let me close this. Name your cupcake creation. I don't know what I want it to be. I'm gonna name it Sparkle. Ooh. Slice. Okay. I'm slicing butter. Oh, I'm baking. I gotta keep dragging this. Drag it. Oh, wait. Oh, whoops. That's not what I was supposed to do. Space bar. Baking Supremos with lye. Crack two eggs. How do I do that? Oh, I cracked an egg. Oh, another one. Baking class is so cool. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I love this. Now time for the milk. Oh, whoops. I kind of messed that up. Whoop. Milk. Now my cookie should be ready. Spam the space bar. Ooh. I get to choose what flavor it is. We'll go with blueberry. We'll be some blue little pizzazzles. And then make it purple. Also, bake my little cupcakes. Hi, Pink Poppy. What's up? Oh my goodness. I'm like so excited right now. This is so cool. Seriously, it's amazing. Baking. Do I get my cupcakes? Okay, and we're doing blueberry again with birthday cake. Oh my goodness! You know what? I'm gonna have to put everything on here. No, never mind. I think. Oh my goodness. Okay, yes, everything. Everything. Everything looks better this way. I kind of overdone it, but you know. There we go. A pizzazzy berry thing. Oh, look, I did it. Eat them yourself. Nom, 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 nom. How do I do that? I want them. I want to eat all of them. Okay, so anyways, I guess we're going to go back to our dorm. Well, I don't know how to get out of here, so it's going to be a while. So now we know our baking classes. It's, oh my goodness, that's far, but beautiful also. Okay, bye. I'm just going to fly away my cupcakes. Nobody else gets them. They're all mine. So now we have to go to my dorm. Yeah, yep, almost forgot where I was going. Oh my goodness, what is that over there? Are those ginormous lollipops? What's going on? Why wasn't I told about ginormous lollies? Is this my dorm? I feel like it is. Oh, hi. I'm here. Oh, whoops. Oh, I'm gonna... Hi! I brought you cupcakes. I think I kinda hacked the game. I honestly don't know how that happened, but I'm in your bed now. Bye. I'm just gonna leave through going... Where's another door that I can... get out of here, because I'm kind of stuck in here, you know? Oh, whoops, sorry for intruding. Whoops, I may or may not have just intruded those people's home. Yeah, so I'm just chilling here until this place loads back up. Cause I broke it. Whoop whoop. Congrats to me on breaking it. Now, how the heck do I get myself out of here? Okay, now we're gonna enter my room. Hopefully, it's all nice. Now we're going to enter my room. Pizzazz! Okay, let's get the paintbrush. Okay, furniture shop. Let's see. I don't need lunch. And I guess we'll go to... No, don't tell me my TV's broken. Well, it's not here. Don't tell me. Eno. That means, oh my goodness, that is one pizzazzle bed. But that means I don't have it. Oh no. Oh, teeth, that's calming. But anyways, that's gone. That's fine though. Cause I mean, everything else is good, right? So now all we have to do is dress up. So I guess we're gonna wear the skirt. I honestly don't know, but we'll just go with it. So let's just find some outfits. Oh my goodness, more outfits. I feel pretty now. These are so cute, I love them. There's so many of them. Oh my gosh. You know what, I'm gonna have to go with this one. This has to be ultimately my favorite one. I'm not kidding, this is pizzazzle. I want it to be pink, and we'll go back and let's see faces. How do I get the mask off? I forgot. Okay, mouse. I just need the full face. There we go. I'm not really good at choosing faces because there's a lot. That has to be the most pizzazzle face that would go with this most pizzazzle outfit in the most pizzazzle of worlds. Ha! Oh, now, oh no! Whoops, I did that. And go back. Oh my gosh, I'm like getting so confused. Hairdos, yes, there we go. We're gonna be a pink little princess. Is there a pink princess? I honestly don't know. Oh my gosh! You can be like Rapunzel. Oh my goodness. I have to just keep clicking on like these two. They're so cute. But they aren't at the same time. Pink hair, yes, I love that. Okay, reddish pink. No, it doesn't really go with it. Fuchsia. Strawberry kiwi. Not really going with the jam. Oh, this looks nice. Royal fire. So I'm gonna do this one. And then what we can do is go to this skirt and make it like, I don't know that color. I think that looks close to it. Yup. And now we have the crown. Hide crown. Now I just have that mask on my face. Don't know how to get it off, but okay. We'll just leave it. We'll look kind of funny looking. Hopefully, I can find out a way to get it off my face. And then, let's see, one more. What else was I looking for again? I was looking for wings. Right. Oh my gosh, those would go so good. I don't think I have any wings that would go with this outfit at all. The only outfit I think I have that actually go with it are these ones, and they don't even really go with it. But okay, I feel like a pretty ballerina. So yeah, there we are. We're feeling snazzle. So I'm gonna try to get off the mask. I will be right back. So when I did that, it set me all the way back here, which has to be the most amazing thing ever because I get to be back with my kitty dogs. So yes, here we are. Take me away. You know what? I don't think that's gonna happen. Can I like sit up front here? Take us away. Okay, never mind. So we're just gonna go back up here. I feel like I'm flying. And here we are at the cafe. Snacks? Are you kidding me? I want a lollipop. Can I get a lollipop? Is that possible? Yes, please. Where do I get it at? I'm really confused. I can get a butler here? Are you kidding me? Is that even... Whoa. Look at this snazzy lolly.
That is one gorgeous looking lollipop I've ever seen. It's like, where'd you go? Peekaboo! Where'd I go? Peekaboo! I honestly don't know what I'm doing, but okay. So let's see, this is super new, like insanely new. Can I get a butler? I should get a butler. For one episode, I shall get a butler. That would be the best thing ever. So I'm gonna get a tea sandwich. That's the last thing, and then we'll go check out some other things that are new. Snack pickup. Oh yes. Okay. So now we're gonna go out for a swim. We're gonna go out for a swim now. It's so cool out here. That is like, what is this over here? It's like a tanning bed or just like a seat. This is the beastiest seat I've ever seen. Can I get like behind it? Because there are demons over here. I found them all. There's more over here also. So if we go to dress up, we can go to mermaid, and I have this tail. I need to buy another one soon, but that's a tail I have. So there we go. I get to be a purple mermaid. Just take these. Now we can go for a swim. Secret. Guys, I found a cool secret spot. And even more secret in our secret spot. Oh my gosh. This game keeps getting better and better by like the more you explore. Giant underwater bed. Why is there nobody here? My goodness. Like, look, you can get a locker back here. And look, there's a giant gem. Can I take that? I just got a giant gem. There's like tens of thousands of gems in these walls. Oh my gosh. This has to be like the best update ever. It's like, first you're like, oh, a secret? Accidentally walks through the wall. Oh my gosh, another secret? That's just the best, because I've actually like never seen a game like this. That's so cool. Oh my gosh, a giant diving board. You know what, I'm probably gonna fall off of this. Oh my gosh, wee! Oh, I almost thought I was gonna break my legs landing on the bridge. Whoops. Now if we come up here, this mermaid's swimming. Oh, whoops. Hallelujah, I've made it. It's so pretty up here. Like, oh my gosh, coordination is here as well. This is taking me back to like Ever After High and all those like Barbie movies about her being a princess. Oh my gosh, guys, we're at coronation. School's out for the summer. Whoop, whoop. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you can come here. Oh my gosh. Can I control the lighthouse? I'd be even more beastier. Oh, thank goodness I wasn't swimming. I would have died. Hi. Oh my gosh, don't fall. Please don't fall. Hi, I'm here now. Gonna just sprint over here. Here is the beast-tastic lighthouse that you have to fly up instead of using a bunch of stairs to get up here. I will stop you. You know what? No, what? I'm gonna go back all the way over here. I'll see you soon! Oh my goodness, I almost blinded the crap out of me. So look, you have the majestical waterfall. It looks super beasty from here. Do you think there's another hidden spot, or is it just there for fun? There's like a ton of little gemmies. My. I stole all of those. And then this is just cool. Having a dock to go jump off the edge. Cool. So there's like so much. Like, we could go all the way over there. Okay, while we're flying, I'm gonna hide my tail. Oh, whoops. What just happened there? Oh, look. There's my outfit. My actual outfit. Ta-da. Looks kind of funny looking. But that's it. I don't feel like changing it right now because we're on an adventure of investigation. First, let's check this out. What is this? A campground. Got a cool looking pool place. And then you have a nice, nice campground over here. We're investigating the campground. Is that a black diamond? It is. Now, what the heck is this? This looks super cool over here. Like, so cool. Hello, would you like to tell me what you are? Oh my goodness. It's a giant wall. Then you have all the tents if you want to come camp out. We should do that next video. Royal princesses get tricked and have to go on a camping trip. Whoops. That sounds... Oh, whoops. I almost fell there. Oh, how do I... Oh, whoops. There it is. Look, you got like a radio and seating and a bed. I mean, you can't lay down in it, but still. It's so cool though. Like, seriously, look how cool the castle looks. The dorms are like 10 times more amazing. Everything's like 10 times more amazing than it was before. That's how the life of update works. Yes. So before I end this video, I'm gonna roll out on my carriage. Get up on there. Princess going for a ride. Does it actually like take you away? I don't think it does. I think it just chills here. Well, I'll say goodbye in the nice little carriage. So that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to be part of Life Squad. Make sure that you can, well, you can join Life Squad on Roblox if you feel like it. And comment down below if you have anything else we can do on this game, because I already have a lot of ideas just from looking at this update. Like, we could go camping, we could stay overnight in the water as a mermaid, try to go with a theme, we can bake till our heart's desire. So just comment down below what we should do, or I just might do a poll to make it like 10 times easier instead of you guys having to comment. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!